And I know that he made me the way I ought to be. But if I get upset because I may not like my size or shape, I'll think of bubbles and I'll know that God makes no mistakes. It really doesn't matter.